I'm always nervous. I didn't used to be nervous, but now I'm nervous because I realize that this is what I do. I think I used to treat it so lightly, and now I realize, like, no, this is what you do, and people paid to come see you. And yeah, I think that there is a lot of pacing. A lot of pacing and me going, gah! But once you get on stage, you know, it's like the build up to it.
Yeah.
It's kind of nerve wracking. It's like the countdown. It's like 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes on me up there on the stage, huh? And then you just immediately acclimatize yourself, and you just sort of switch gears and just enter this separate reality. Which is good, because whenever your mind switches out of that reality and goes back to just your regular day-to-day mind, then you're kind of screwed on stage. That's when you start, like, daydreaming about, like, did I close the door? So you gotta be in the zone.
Yeah.
And how do I get there? I have no clue.
Well, there's like a momentum too that happens with the fact that we have so many people on stage. You know, it's just like seven people kind of all, like, or more sometimes, but, you know, like, going for this one every moment, you know, you're trying to, like, do your best every moment. So there's like a very in the moment feeling of performing, and then you've got seven people on stage all doing that, and it kind of creates this, like, group momentum, which is nice. It's really nice to have the support of that many people on stage.
Actually, this is making me nervous.
Thinking about it?
You're making me nervous for the show tonight, talking about it.
What a mythic place this is, and what an honor it is. So you guys, and you guys got to promise to not sit down, because it's going to be like a dagger in my heart, even if one of you does. And you don't want to kill me. I'm not a bad guy.
I really worshipped the Pixies, like for a while. I remember that's all I listened to. And that was before I ever tried writing music, but there's something about like the compartmentalized way their songs are. Like I could figure them out, like, oh, it just does this and it does this. And I think that influenced the way I wrote music, because I listened to it and I went, okay, I think I can figure this out. And then there's like the Beach Boys. You know, like that really affected like harmonies. That made me obsessed with harmonies, and I realized I was pretty good at that stuff. It's hard to know what seeps through. I think there's a ton of it that comes through from all over. Like sometimes I'll hear an old song I used to love and realize, oh, I totally stole that line. I stole a line from it, and I didn't know I took it from that song. So there's a lot of unconscious influence.
Today.
This is very cool, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
It is weirdly overwhelming to play here, I have to say. It's just a... It's my, I was telling Stephen, who runs the show here, how it was an intimidating venue, and he said, a lot of people say that, but once you get here, it feels sort of welcoming and warm. And it does. So, I'm not sweating it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Again, thank you very, very much for coming. Thank you.
Thank you.
Minimum heroes.